Seriously, what could go wrong? I have been asked, only because this has sentimental value, the key word there would be mental. Apparently it's got electronic issues, but he doesn't want me to do anything else but make it work. So let's open it up, plug it in, and don't disturb any of the mojo.
Okay. I hear a noise. That one works. And the volume works. Next position. And tone control works. Tone control works. Yes. Yes. I don't know. Someone I think is on dope. It works. I mean, I will open it up because maybe there was a loose wire that I somehow reconnected. Oh, look how wonderful that looks in there. Someone's had their way with this. Electrical tape. Well, we'll see about getting rid of the electrical tape. That would be a good start. But once again, I'll plug it in and fool around with it. I do not see any issues other than poor craftsmanship. Okay, once again, I touched up what I could. I haven't buttoned it up yet, but I put it all back together. We have a pickup, and we have a volume control. We have a pickup, we have a tone control. Next position. Volume. Tone. Tone. Volume. Tone. That's a tone. And then there'll be no tone, just volume. Alright. It all works. Okay. Happy days. I don't know what to tell you. We got to look at it. I'm amazed, but it's a thing. I'll let the guy know. So, I think I figured out what happened, right? Buddy was under the impression that tone wasn't working, right? Well, that's because it wasn't wired to work. There's a couple ways to do this, right? So, let's just go through it again. There's a little jumper that you can attach to the back of the five-way. But this isn't a very good five-way, so I had to figure that one out, which will give you tone at the bridge, and everything else is the same. All right, tone two, pickups, two tones, and one tone. Woohoo! Mystery solved. Like I said, after a brief conversation, I think there was confusion as to how it was wired. But now it's the way I guess they would like it. So when you go there, the tone works. Anyway, all the good stuff's below, guys. Get a sticker, get a Penny Black CD, become a patron. Follow me on Facebook. But most of all, be good to each other. Cheers. Thanks for hanging out.